Hello. This Apple II Europass computer is the very first computer that I own. My parents bought it for me when I was in secondary school, and that was around 1978 or 79. And I used it to learn basic programming, as well as to play games, of course. And over here, you can see that this data cartridge contains my initial project, which I did in 1988.